He went on a Lou Dobbs show and continued to canard that they're taking jobs. These immigrants are taking jobs from Americans, which is one of the Republican canards.
If you knowingly hire an illegal alien, then you should be held accountable. Because let me tell you, the next person I hear tell me that my labor guys aren't willing to work hard, that's why you have illegals putting up sheetrock.
Oh, no.
Then I want to tell you, you don't know my guys.